Like, that was really bad. I was gonna go fucking rush, but screw it.
Hey Ben, where are you?
You can't find me.
Yeah, let's go stop some people. We need to stop terrorists and tell them to drop their weapons.
Alright, we need to frisk them. Stop and search.
Alright, let's do this.
First and seizure. Let's start the search and seizure. Follow me.
Alright, I'm
this fucking guy's like, I don't give a fuck.
We got some terrorists ahead.
You oh my god, I fucking wallbanged someone!
Drop your weapon. I had to kill him through you.
They
dropped their weapons. Oh shit. Oh shit, my boy's down. Drop your weapon, sir. Come out with your hands up. We know you have hookers inside.
Oh my fucking god!
Get away with the hookers.
Damn it. Alright, let me see these damage I gave to them. Wow, I wrecked. I stole two of those kills, I think.
I didn't get that.
Actually, how many kills? I got two kills, didn't I?
Spoons, I shot him through you.
Well, I'm 10 and fucking 6, are you kidding me?
We see spoons in his weapon. That's all we need.
Oh, what knife is that? Oh, that's cool as shit.
We're cleaning up these.
You're not aware of anything but CSGO, knives are expensive and rare. So that knife, he has probably like $300 or something like that. Community marketplace is in the best.
Okay, it's not on my books, just like Carl's books, it's not allowed in there. So we're gonna fucking deal with it.
Have you ever pulled down a girl's pants and it's fucking muddy?
The fuck?
That sounds awful. Literally, you pull down her underwear and there's just a big turd in there.
No, it's not a turd, you know when you have that shit that just kind of sticks to your cheeks? It kind of molds.
He's shooting his leg.
Yeah, like my butt.
Yeah, fucking, now think of yoga pants, and I thought her ass was big, but no, it was mud butt.
Oh, we got wrecked!
Like diarrhea.
This is pretty fucked up.
It was something. Oh, it had like God. Worms in it.
She was like
drunk,
worms
so I guess
in it.
I could have expected that.
That sounds like an awful day.
No, that was 9 years old. That was my day.
Did you still
9 years
her?
Old?
Nah, what the fuck? I'm joking.
He did.
Okay, guys, drop your weapons over on the terrace first. Just come out, hands up, back towards us.
The power of
knife
Christ
out.
Compels you.
So we have a SWAT
coming out in mid.
We'll take you.
Oh, what?
We'll take him in.
Jesus Christ.
The bomb, see, I had to
I'm coming through the door. I'm coming through the door. Don't shoot me.
Don't you dare touch him. He's mine.
Don't shoot me. Oh god, he's gonna touch my butt. He's gonna pull my pants down.
Hey,
I gotta seize his weapon.
Let it happen. Hey,
oh,
get
shit.
Off me!
Get back here.
Perfect tactic, now you got my guns.
Fucking guy. That huntsman knife looks so fucking cool though.
That's how niggas do it. They drop their pants.
Carl.
And them come for it.
That's. I don't know about that.
I'm the wrong person to ask for help.
Some pretty fucked up chat going on.
Why do you have downs? I can help
you. That's
you?
Hey, you're hurt.
Yes, I am.
Girls are icky.
Thanks for the
you let
I
me
saw
down.
What you did there.
Wait,
Jay,
no,
there.
We're not cheating the nuke. This is awesome.
Did you see that?
I didn't even care that I'm losing. This conversation that these guys are having is hilarious. Wow. Look at. I'm fucking
dumb?
10 and 7 and you're telling me I'm that.
Spoons,
I don't have any assists.
I
legitimately have gotten all my kills. That's my first assist. That is my first assist. That means every kill I've gotten so far, and like, I've secured myself.
My books because no.
That's good.
Yeah,
good to know. Good to know. Also know that. Fucking. Nah, dog. Nah. Why did six people vote yet? Why are seven people voting yes for that?
I'm down.
No.
Only your mom.
Just finish the fucking thing up, dude.
We're like married.
I'm on the ground and turned around.
Are you religious or something?
Why do these niggas always pull the knife when I'm dead? Like, I'd rather fucking knife when you're alive.
Good job, Reeves.
Fucking, he starts shooting at him.
Don't shoot.
Not cash, please.
So many people love death too. It's amazing.
Damn.
This fucking guy's so dead. If he decides to pull his gun out, he could probably actually kill them. Oh, what?
Wow.
Dude, somebody kicked this knife out.
Somebody kick him.
No, won't let it.
Fucking nerd. Wanna know why the 5.7's called the 5.7? Cause it shoots this very special
gun. I didn't know why I bought all those things. I might have bought it. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Oh!
Oh, you fucking had it, you bitch.
I didn't actually did
that. Hey, I am...
Did that guy just join just to say a joke or something? What the fuck just happened?
So you're the one.
What was that? What the fuck? How did he... He hit me for 63 and 1. Quills hit me. Damage taken. Oh, I got fucking hit by two people. I got a kill somehow, so I'm happy. But at the same time, damn it. At least I'm positive still.
When Richard Nixon found out,
don't worry,
he gave you a deal where
I'm coming
he would
in
spare
the rear.
Your life if you
Hold
put
on,
it
guys.
All in Africa.
Gaben loves doing shit like this.
Jeez,
going around
right
killing people with knives. This guy.
Hey, guy, can we talk this out? Can we be friends? Why
Ooh.
Can't we be friends?
Talk to my shotgun.
He doesn't want to be your friend.
Gabe has
no
idea. I have to see what this person's icon is. I'm like, oh fuck, that's right. I freaking bullshit turned off, don't
dogs,
I? Man. I didn't see this. Let's see the Steam profile.
That's his response, bro.
Damn, yeah, I forgot that. I turned off Steam overlay for recording purposes.
This guy's looking for a headshot.
I
got
to turn that back on. I should just go busy then. I don't. I think if I go busy, I don't have to turn off the overlay.
They are admitted in the half.
He got shot, motherfucker.
See, look, the guy is going to rotate long. You'll headshot him.
Oh man, he's got it right on the blood squirt.
Yo, fuck this shit. I can't shoot. Go in the.
Come on, I just want to get.
Imagine if he moves.
Sit
he
back
would be
and let
so
all
off.
The guys with shotguns and all the fucking.
They're all just fucking camping back there. What the hell?
Yep.
Yo, I'm going to give
Like, I understand why we're not running out, because we have the bomb, but why aren't they running in to get it?
Guys, I got long on lock. Move in.
There is nothing happening.
Alright, guys, you're
Finally.
Assholes. I'm moving mid.
I'm running now.
Oh shit, I saw someone. I got log on lock.
Smoked out.
Oh, you guys are so funny.
What's there,
Oh
asshole?
No, guys, I hear somebody logging again.
Finally, Jesus Christ, people are fucking dying.
Nah, dog. This shit ain't happening.
I think
we did
a full clip.
Oh shit.
Counter terrorists win.
God. They fucking waited the entire round.
This nigga just called me gay.
Go, go, go!
Then gay. Then gay. You dyslexic?
Wow, that guy got fucking wrecked with that scout.
It's a perfect lube.
How long have you been gay for?
Oh.
I've had a lube for many years. I'm just waiting for you to penetrate.
Shit.
I'd rather watch.
You rather watch it too?
I'm not gonna stack up behind
that
him.
That grenade hurt, fucker.
Deploying flashbang.
Oh, fucker!
Fuck the robot! That almost hit me. Oh shit, he's dead. No, Nice. Fuck that, I'm not even gonna rush over there. Fucking Christ, I didn't even get a single hit. Damn it. I did terrible that round. Honestly, like, we couldn't even do anything about them being over there.
That's not enough, motherfucker.
Shoot at me. Throwing flashbang. Peaceful.
Even lower guns, driven.
Fucking shit. I hit him for one. Or, please tell me I hit the other guy at least more. Yeah, I did hit the other guy for more. Shit. Probably gonna get two assists. Probably not, though. Yeah, no, I didn't get an assist for Bonesaw, but I should get one for overpower.
Look at all these guns.
This is going on forever.
Yo, fake Brad Pitt, get over here.
Flashbang. Are we gonna have another fucking one of these where nothing happens? Oh, nice.
Okay, let's go. Where the fuck you going?
Look at that shotgun. I think that's the Nova.
As good as actor is,
no, it's sawed off.
In other words, shit!
The fuck you shooting for? Like, you knew I was there.
Yeah, man. Spoon's just being a bully.
Oh my god.
They're just walking down the worst possible spot.
Somebody spoon me.
Stop.
Spoon. Shot at me first.
Stop, please.
Spoon.
Somebody needs to spoon me.
Valley, that was unnecessary.
I'll fork you.
I will be the big spoon. You can be the small one.
Spearing?
What the medium-sized teaspoon?
Thank you. Oh, look at that. I got the assist.
A medium-sized teaspoon.
Yes, a medium-sized teaspoon.
That makes my brain hurt. It's like, it doesn't make sense.
I'm trying to comprehend it.
Has my whole life been a lie? Has it been more than just one kind of teaspoon?
There's a large, there's a small, there's a...
Is this for fucking midgets when they spoon? I mean, seriously, fucking imagine midgets spooning.
Fuck.
Right now.
Did my bullet go off at least?
Butt naked.
No, shit! I was hoping to at least get a body shot off someone.
But then
my flashbang didn't do shit. Alright, I didn't blow up that far, that's why. Alright, that makes sense.
If it was like a fucking child, it'd be like child pornography. Oh wait, no, you're not dead. God damn it.
He's trying to make a joke.
I'm after you, cuz. Come here, bitch. Oh, here's daddy.
Let me see these fucking KDs real quick. We got a freaking Meow Meow who's the best on their team, hands down.
Gavin.
And we have everyone else on their team.
Gavin.
Gavin!
What is this guy doing?
Spoons.
Spoons, I love you.
Spoon.
Like, our teams are fucking so bored of waiting that they're shooting each other.
Oh, took me a memory.
And this fucking guy just always sits in the back, I swear. He just stopped giving a shit. He's gonna get fucking wrecked. Oh, what? Miano's gonna get kicked, their best player. Carrying. For fucking... Yeah, he's carrying hard, but at the same time, he's fucking delaying the shit so hard.
Meet me, cat.
Oh, someone should have brought me in the gap. We're gonna lose now.
Hold on, I'll get you one. I got you.
I got the bad version of it. I got the German made thing.
Oh, okay.
Fucking German.
They went by some rednecks.
They went and did.
Ooh, we're all stacked up.
Hey, don't you throw fire at me, Valor. Come over here. Oh, well, he did. Oh, he did.
I want to at least get one op kill. Come on. Damn, I didn't even get a single kill that round. Shit. Oh, I got a Lee Somber sports case. Lovely. Huh.
Of course, fake Bruce Lee.
That's cool.
Or Bruce Lee.
Well, that's gonna be it for me for now. That took way too long. I was really hoping it wouldn't take that long, but look at that. I got some cases now. That's wonderful. That's right. Filter. So I could probably open some cases up sometime later. Maybe I'll do a case unboxing video at some point. Who knows? But I hope you guys enjoyed some form of this. Mostly watching me spectate people, which is fucking obnoxious. But if you want to see more of this, which I probably would just post more of this because I feel like it. But go ahead, show some support for it. And if you haven't, thanks for watching.